how to grow long beans at home.
Here we are using 12-inch garden grow bags and we have filled them with equal amount of soil and cattle compost. Now I am going to sow the long bean seeds about 1 inch deep and spaced about 3 inches apart. Make sure the long beans are planted during spring season, once the soil is warm. After sowing the seeds, irrigate the grow bags thoroughly. Make sure the soil is moist all the time. After 7 days, most of the seeds have germinated and 2 leaves will start coming out. After 15 days, more leaves have started coming out and the long beans have started growing well. Long beans need about 2 inches of water every day for good growth. Water the long beans early in the day if you are sprinkling so that there will be plenty of time for leaves to dry. If the leaves are wet overnight, diseases can quickly affect the plants.
Now I am going to apply fish emulsion for long beans.
Fish emulsion is an organic garden fertilizer that is made from waste parts of fish. It is used as a liquid fertilizer and sprayed over the leaves to provide a quick nitrogen boost for the long beans. After 30 days, vines start developing and start climbing on any support that they get and the plants start growing very fast. After 45 days, the plants will start flowering and the beans will follow in about 2 weeks. Please note, uniform supply of water is needed for flowering and pod development. If you do not keep beans well watered, they will stop flowering. After 60 days, beans have started forming. It does not take long for them to start growing longer and longer. After 70 to 90 days, fresh long beans can be harvested every day. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. See you again in the next video. Bye.